appreciate you hosting. We couldn't do Chicago Gourmet without you. You've been here since day one. And let's hear it for Tony. Come on, is he not the man of the hour? And the Jerzo Piano for hosting as well. And Southern Glazer Wine and Spirits, where are you, Mr. Evans? I know you're in the house. Let's hear it for Southern, because they're the ones that put us on the map, because we have the best food and wine show in the country. They say it's South Beach or Pebble Beach, but it's, no, it's right here, because our partnerships with Bon Appetit Magazine and Southern Glazer Wines and Spirits, so thank you very much. But really, this could not happen without all of you in this room. It is very important that we have such great sponsors and people with us throughout the years. This is our ninth year. So let's give you all big a hand of applause for being here and supporting Chicago Gourmet. And looking, we can look right out there and see beautiful Millennium Park. A few more days we'll be out there celebrating. And this year we have a theme. Food is art. Use your palate. We got some great, great things going on this year. We have our first ever host chef, the one and only Rick Bayless. He's got some great things in store for us, like tacos on Saturday night. So we're looking for some great, great things this weekend. And like I say, Chicago Gourmet is what started making Chicago the culinary capital of the United States. Every year Chicago Gourmet grows, we brought the James Beard Awards here. We got the National Restaurant Association here. We got everything when it comes to the restaurant food service industry right here in the great city of Chicago. So again, thank you, enjoy, and I think the weather gods are gonna keep smiling down on us. I'll say a prayer, please. All right, thank you. Thank you again, CS Magazine.